And looking to make an early impression, but the ball over the top from Margarita Gideon is too long. So after a little flurry of an opening in the opening couple of minutes, it's gone a little bit quieter as Sarah Nordin gets the ball forward for Nigeria. Nordin with the ball forward. It's towards Asha Schwala. Peterman with the touch. Harmless one. Nordin is not the tallest central defender you'll ever see, but a hearty competitor. Has found Dabritz. Dabritz looking to get round Nordin, but not able to do so. Doughty competitor, Nordin. Strong and tenacious. And she makes that ball. Has found Dabritz. With four wins and a draw. Nigeria have won all of their last four. Germany have won their last three. It is a quality encounter. It's a really good run by Sara Dabritz. Plays it in towards Paulina Bremer. The defender needs to get across. And just about with the end of her toe, hooked the ball away. Sarah Nordin will launch the free kick for the Nigerians. Here's Banfield trying to flick it through to Dabritz. It's a bit too long. And it's gone through to Sarah Chichi, who hasn't had a terribly testing time so far. Saved early on from Dabritz. And the Germans threaten to do a Nigeria and score in the opening moments. It's still loose. Diekmann tries to set it up again. Bremer's beaten in the air. Good defending by the Nigerians there. It was Abassi again, who's a real goalkeeper. Teresa Panfil forward to Paulina Bremer. Bremer down the right-hand side. Good covering challenge by the gritty Nordin. Dabritz tries to release Bremer, who doesn't quite have the pace of Ashwala, but is a terrific instinctive striker. Can't get on the end of that one though. Vredemeyer's lost sight of the ball. Just really got three in this competition. Who will be the match winner tonight? Still very, very close between two evenly matched and quality sides. Knowing who will win it. Nigeria 0, Germany 0. Peterman's done well. She's got it through to Bremer. Potential danger here. It's Paulina Bremer bearing down on goal. Cuts it back. It's gone over the line. It wouldn't have counted. The ball had crossed the byline before Paulina Bremer initially got it back. And although Shermerly thought she might have scored with her first touch, the substitute looked back. We'll see it here. That touch there, just a little too strong. It's clearly gone out of play. Shermerly made a mess of it initially. And now Bremer. Solid tackle by Nordin, who's been excellent.
Thank you. Sarah Nondin with the curler in. And so yeah, he was getting through a tremendous work rate the other day. Sarah Nondin, free signal here before she can enter the field of play. Now, good anticipation this time for Nigeria. Sarah Nondin. Little bundle of energy. Good anticipation this time for Nigeria. Sarah Nondin. Little bundle of energy. Yuri has made the run. It's a terrific ball in by Lee So-dam. He's got into some really promising areas, but the final deliveries let Korea Republic down. Yuri has made the run. It's a terrific ball in by Lee So-dam. He's got into some really promising areas, but the final deliveries let Korea Republic down. Real mountain to climb. Nigeria so quickly out of the blocks. Jang Seung-gi wants it played early in behind the Nigerian defence. It wasn't the right ball. Jang the goalkeeper.
Thank you.